He ends up with 195 yards on this run, and that one drives the stake.
Six carries, 195 yards. That's got him jumping for joy here in Iowa City. Three touchdowns tonight for Daniels. And Floyd is out and about to migrate sideline to sideline.
It's all about the bacon, boys. We have the meat.
Or in this case, sport the other way.
That's right.
Kane will kick off with 2:01 to go. Minnesota, no timeouts, down by 12. And he'll take the knee, Will Hardin. A reminder, the nation's best hoops playing on BTN. Doubleheader action tomorrow as the Gophers welcome Louisiana Monroe to the barn, and then Iowa will host Coppin State tomorrow on BTN starting at 3 p.m. Eastern, presented by April Air on BTN and BTN to go. My goodness, what a finish to this one. The Iowa Hawkeyes now up by 12 after a career night for LaShawn Daniels. Widener to the air looking for KJ May. What an adjustment and a catch by May. Unbelievable. He got the foot down at the 42.
That was incredible. Now he's throwing that back shoulder, but he was able to twist his body around. Watch the kinesthetic sense. That's your body part awareness. Look at this. Catch, twist, foot down. That's phenomenal effort.
Widener with pressure right up the middle and almost intercepted. That was almost number 9. Went through the hands of Rashad Still.
So that's the plan.
I'm standing next to a man who didn't necessarily see it that way when he was doing that. As the completion to Lingen gets down to the 30-yard line. Minnesota really quick down the field. Still 1:48 to go.
Absolutely. They get a quick score here and an onside kick, and this game's not over.
Widener again to the sideline, bobbled and incomplete.
That actually does them, that does them a favor because it stops the clock.
Jewell was out there in coverage again, and Josie Jewell, our Duluth Trading hardest working player tonight, 12 tackles on the heels of his 15 tackle game last time out for the Hawkeyes.
Yeah, just a sophomore. Boy, he's got a lot of good football ahead of him.
89 tackles on the year for Jewell. Play action, Leibner sits in the pocket, finds May, who's down at the 17-yard line of Iowa.
Stops the clock as a first down. Push this thing in the end zone. Get that onside kick, and this is far from over.
Leidner over the middle again. A sliding catch is made by Wolitarski, and it's first and goal. Boy, how about the Gophers?
How about Leidner? Leidner, he's been money.